So here we are, 5 a.m. on the road, getting back east. I'm going to the New River Gorge with my boys, Marilyn and Pat. Let's take a quick trip out there, get a few miles in the gorge. Hopefully I have something cool to show you at the end of the day. Whew. Talk to you soon. We made it to the trailhead, yeah, in the parking area. Big Pat.
Very fancy facilities.
Yeah, y'all, we're about to head out. What's up?
What's up, dude?
Go left. We're
officially on Glade Creek Trail. And that looks like this. Cause there's a hunger, a longing to escape from the life I live when I'm away. So let's go there. Let's make our escape. Come on, let's go there. All right, so we set up camp pretty much. This is what it looks like. Pat's creating tension on the spike. Solid spot. Somebody made us a fire pit. Left us some wood. The river's not too far away. It's our own little stream for the night. That's it. We just found this tree. Look at all the carvings in it. I don't know if you can see all that. Sick. So this is Tate Falls. If you're in the area, it says it's a half a mile hike. More, what, 300 yards uphill? Yeah, maybe 300 yards at most. Beautiful though, highly recommend. And this, people.
Yeah, I meant something jumped down. There's like a big ass frog or something.
Is why trail's closed.
Yeah, it looks pretty sketchy.
Woo!
I think it most certainly can be done. The question becomes,
this area.
How thick is it over there?
Yeah.
We don't want to be bushwhacking.
Yeah.
We're not prepared for that.
So we turned around, plan for the day now is to get our trunks on, claim a swimming hole, and hopefully catch a trout. They supposedly stocked Glades Creek with tiger trout through the spring months up through May. Maybe a little later. We had a guy stop and tell us all this stuff, and he gave us some bait. Very kind fella. But apparently every 2 weeks they get 750 pounds of trout stocked in this, and tiger trout are not naturally occurring. They're a cross between rainbow and brown trout, I believe we looked up. Pretty aggressive species, and they're sterile, so they can't repopulate these streams. They're just a sport fish. Now, I could be completely wrong in this, so don't quote me, but we read for about a minute, and you know, the internet's always right. So hopefully we get a fish on film for you today. Or we just look like idiots doing the wrong stuff for the rest of the day and swimming and having fun. Either way, it's a win. We just got to this clearing under this bridge. It's freaking awesome. Tarzan, baby. Oh, it actually held. It goes all the way up there. Oh my god. Oh my. Yeah.
It held though. It held.
You wanna go?
Well, dude, we should grab him by the belt and pull him back. Dude, yes!
No.
And, like, launch you.
Dude, it's gonna run.
We shall name this Swinging Vine.
Yeah.
We asked ourselves earlier the question, would it hold a weight, or any of our weights? The answer is yes, and you can swing from it. Who knew? Alright, we think we just got some trout.
Done it. Finally. About time.
Caught a fish.
Blood, sweat, and tears.
Look at that monster.
He's a monster to me. What a good. Also, we're releasing the shit out of this guy.
Yeah, this is definitely catch and release. It's the first little guy that's felt comfortable enough to give us a bite.
I was saying, you know, that something was out there.
Goodbye, dog. Bye, fishy. Mwah.
Thanks, dude.
Day three out here. Great night, beautiful spot again. And now we're on to sightsee some of the most touristy attractions. This is our campsite, all taken down. Maryland's sentimental goodbye.
Bye, campsite. See ya. I remember you this way.
bridge is way out there. What was that? The largest arch bridge?
Western Hemisphere.
Largest and the largest single arch bridge in the Western Hemisphere.
The largest single arch bridge in the Western Hemisphere. And we just drove casually over it. That's right there.
The day I walked.
Yeah, the baby bridge
down
right
the street
there.
I used to wander. Yeah, shook my hand and made myself a bet. But it was all these things that I don't think I remember. Hey,
West Virginia,
how
wild and wonderful.
Can one man get?
So, day three, we have decided that it's probably not worth our, waking up at 6 a.m. tomorrow to break a tent at a public campground to load up a car and drive back.
On
so,
Sunday.
Yeah, so we are cutting it short one night, heading back tonight, and maybe give us a little bit of free time just to recoup from the 6 mile at least day hikes we've just been doing.
Oh yeah.
It's breaking down going.
New rivers in the Bucks, New River Gorge. It's a fun trip.
It's pretty freaking awesome. Much better in that area than anticipated. If you're trying to come out to West Virginia, New River Gorge,
thumbs up.
Highly recommend. Mary's not here because he's stuck in the gift shop somewhere, but I think he'd say the same. Peace out.
The day I walk down the street I used to wander. Yeah, scratch my head and lit my cigarette. But there was all these things that I don't think I remember. Hey.